Nice exchanges from both men in this round. Oh, that left hook hurt him.